A victory for former President Donald Trump in Michigan, where the state Supreme Court has rejected an attempt to take him off the primary ballot. This decision was expected and contrasts with a recent Colorado ruling, which removed him from that state's ballot. Lawsuits in both states use the 14th Amendment, which says someone involved in insurrection can't hold office. The different decisions make the expected appeals to the U.S. Supreme Court even more crucial.